Ebuka at it again as Liko Rose confronts Emmanuel for being dishonest with her. Big Brother Naija Season 6 housemate Liko Rose has expressed her displeasure at Emmanuel's response to Ebuka's question regarding their relationship in the house. At the fourth live eviction show on Sunday, Ebuka told Emmanuel that the housemates have been saying that his relationship with Liko Rose is one-sided because Rose is the one giving all the love energy. He then asks Emmanuel if he is genuinely in a relationship with Liko Rose. Emmanuel responded by saying that he and Liko Rose are in a comfortable space where they both understand and respect each other. That's all that matters to him. After the eviction show, Liko Rose confronted Emmanuel over his response, saying he was trying to play safe and being political. Liko Rose added that she heard a lot of negative things about Emmanuel from other housemates, but she still stood up for him.
I'm putting myself on a guy. That's what everybody keeps saying, like, oh, it's one-sided, right?
But it's not one-sided, now.
You should have made it clear. It would have mattered if you made it clear in front of Ebuka, Big Brother, and every housemate today.
But I did.
Your answer to you, you think your answer was true, but to everybody, your answer was political.
How do you know everybody's answer was political? This, that's how you felt about the answer, because...